After I've given everybody a sense of belonging, feeling that, well, they can proudly call themselves Nigerians again, no matter where they come from. The next thing I will want to do is look at the economy. And I will want to create a conducive environment for investment in this economy. And that will mean that, first of all, dealing with the issue of corruption. Maybe we need a bit of political oddity to make a change in this country and indeed in Africa. I'm not coming to be president to witch hunt and to chase individuals. I'm coming to be president of Nigeria to do what is good for Nigeria.
Yes.
And in doing what is good for Nigeria, if anything has to be done that needs to be done, and it will be done.
Yes.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
I want to take
a picture.
Thank you, sir.